The ancient Greek philosopher Aristotle once said, "Knowing yourself is the beginning of all wisdom." But how many of us take the time to reflect about our thoughts and feelings and experiences to get a good sense of who we are? Nowadays, life moves so fast that it feels that we don't even have the time to breathe. But getting to know more about yourself can actually make you a lot happier. And most of all, improve your relationship with others. So here are 5 most important things you should know about yourself. Number 1, what makes you happy? One of the most rewarding things you can learn about yourself, being honest about what you are most passionate about, is crucial in finding your purpose in life and nurture your mental well-being. Finding your happiness, even if it's just in the little everyday things, can do so much to improve the quality of your life. Number 2, your core values. Do you think honesty matters more than sensitivity? What about ambition versus loyalty? Or you expect others to be more open-minded or traditional? Knowing what ideas, virtues, and principles you value the most is crucial in understanding what you want from your relationships. Number 3, how you respond to stress. Are you panicky or calm? Do you usually run away from conflict? Responding to stress in an unhealthy way, like denying all your problems or procrastinating till the very last moment, can hold you back from achieving your goals. Try and stay resilient even in the midst of emotional distress. Number 4, your strengths. The sooner you learn what you excel at, the sooner you start honing your skills. Are you good at cooking or dancing? Do you have a nice singing voice or a love for writing? Do you easily finish puzzles and riddles? Or are you more interested in debate and public speaking? Number 5, your weaknesses. Just as it's important to know your strengths, it's also important to be aware of your own faults. Of course, even though we know that nobody is perfect, it's not easy to admit yourself. But having an insight into the things you struggle with will give you a clear understanding of all the ways you're holding yourself back. Are you trying to force yourself to be good at something you don't even enjoy? Or are you pursuing a career that doesn't suit your interest? Once you know, it is a good way towards personal growth. So, how well do you know yourself? If this video helped you discover what your core values are, or if it made you realize what makes you happy, please like and share this video. Please do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Remember that discovering self-knowledge can pave the way for self-love, acceptance, and personal growth. Take care.